How to stop negative thinking. Do you experience negative thoughts often? Here are 5 practical ways to adopt and cleanse your mind from negative thinking. 1. Understanding your thoughts. This can be the first step to overcoming negative thinking. When you understand what triggers your negative mind, take note of them, you are more likely to stop the thoughts when they come up. 2. Plan to stop your negative thinking by adopting some measures, like challenging your negative thoughts with some questions like whether your thoughts are realistic. By doing this, you'll be on your journey to pin negative thinking. 3. Make your judgment. Making a judgment on your thought is another crucial step, because when you understand your negative thoughts, you are likely to make judgments on the right approach to counter your negative thinking. 4. Learn to cope with criticism. Most of the time, negative thinking arises as a result of critics, and when this happens, you begin to focus only on negative things the critics said about you. Instead, learn to cope with criticism. See criticism as an opportunity. If someone says to you, "You can't speak fluently," cope with the critic and see it as an opportunity to learn and be good at speaking fluently. 5. Seek support when needed. If you find out that maybe on your own you still can't stop negative thinking, don't forget to seek support from your friends and people around you. Discuss your negative thoughts with them, and you can be relieved by having what they have to say to each thinking you talk to them about.